genes. As a result of them, you've inherited some of your family's finest qualities, along with predispositions to deadly diseases. You probably know that science has made giant leaps in detecting and treating some of those illnesses, but what you probably don't know is that at the same time, biotech companies have been patenting human genes. That's right, whether you like it or not, a vital part of who you are may now belong to someone else.